Hello everyone, introducing the Bayraktar AKINCI, Turkey's first indigenous unmanned combat aerial vehicle. Witness the future of aerial warfare with the Bayraktar. The Bayraktar AKINCI, developed by Baykar Technologies, is a game-changer in the field of unmanned aerial systems. Equipped with advanced technology and a powerful engine, it's a force to be reckoned with. With a wingspan of up to 20 meters and a top speed of 950 kilometers per hour, the AKINCI combines impressive range and speed, making it a formidable asset in reconnaissance and combat missions. The AKINCI boasts a payload capacity of 3,000 kilograms, enabling it to carry a wide range of mission-specific equipment, from air-to-ground missiles to precision-guided bombs. This unmanned marvel can deliver devastating blows to its targets. Equipped with state-of-the-art radar and electro-optical systems, the AKINCI can operate seamlessly day and night, providing real-time intelligence and surveillance. Its cutting-edge software and autonomous flight capabilities ensure precise and efficient operations. The Bayraktar AKINCI has already proven its mettle in the Turkish Armed Forces, serving as a vital tool in counter-terrorism operations and border security. Its ability to conduct long endurance missions with 24-hour flight capabilities has earned it a reputation for reliability and effectiveness. The Bayraktar AKINCI represents Turkey's commitment to advancing its domestic defense industry. With its indigenous design, cutting-edge technology, and versatile capabilities, this unmanned aircraft stands tall among its peers. If you like it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.